Do it again.
Yeah,
One more.
Three.
Thank you.
I feel it's wrong. Everybody receives a complete healing ceremony. Thank you.
Them not too long ago for drinks, but we gotta get together.
Thank you. On behalf of our principal, Michelle Kefford, our senior Army instructor, Mark Anders, and our Army instructor, Sergeant First Class Ramon Arias, I welcome you all to the 16th annual Military Ball. Now, remain standing as we introduce to you our instructors. Let's start off with Lieutenant Colonel Mark Anders alongside his wife, Miss Jean Anders.
Yeah. alongside his wife, Jean Anders. And now, following up close behind him, is our Sergeant First Class Ramon Arias, flying solo. So first up, we got our Battalion S1 Cadet Captain Carolina Biggers with her date, Camden Armstrong. From Soup, another flying solo is Colin Oliphant, our Battalion S2. Now we got Cadet Captain Caleb Walker, our Battalion S3, alongside his date, Michaela Bargan.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bolts bursting in air, gave proof through the
the national colors. Post the state's colors. Post the army colors. Italian colors. Post the POW colors.
Thank you, Ms. Jimenez, for the song. For those who don't know, we begin every JRTC class by reciting the JRTC Creed. Tonight is no different. Let me hear you, JRTC cadets. Creed, sound off.
Thank you, Lily. Now, let us pray. Let's bow our heads. Dear Heavenly Father, we gather here tonight with hearts full of gratitude for the countless blessings you have bestowed upon us. We thank you for the strength and courage you provide, guiding us through the challenges and triumphs alike. We are especially grateful for the opportunities you have granted to our fellow cadets, enabling them to grow, learn, and serve with honor and integrity. With you, O Lord, all things are possible, and we acknowledge your presence in every aspect of our lives. As we come together in fellowship, we lift up prayer for the health and the well-being of all those standing alongside us. Grant them strength, both physically and mentally, as they fulfill their duties with dedication and devotion. We also remember with great sadness those who have bravely fallen in battle and in our lives, many too soon. But may their sacrifices never be forgotten, and may they rest in eternal peace, knowing they served with purpose and valor. Tonight, we give thanks to the relationships and camaraderie that binds us brothers and sisters together. We will forever cherish these moments and await for the new experiences yet to come, for you, our Lord, truly understands what the path is ahead. In your name, we offer gratitude and our prayers. Amen. And at this time, please work together to ensure all wine glasses at your table are filled with sparkling juice or beverage of choice. As a tradition with every military formal event, we begin with a round of toasts, honoring the organization and people who are important to us. Following each toast, raise your glass to take a sip. Pace yourself, because the glass is last you.
Yeah. on yourself?
I was on my knees.
Ladies and gentlemen, as can you please quiet down as our returning staff and the mission prepares to say the toast.
We all ready? Glasses filled? I propose a toast to our great country,
the United States of America.
I propose a toast to the Commander-in-Chief,
the President.
I propose a toast to the United States Army.
I propose a toast to the U.S. Army Cadet Command.
I propose a toast to the Broward County School District.
I propose a toast to our great school.
I propose a toast to the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School Gerald T.C. Battalion.
Eagle Battalion.
I propose a toast to our graduating seniors.
To our seniors.
I propose a toast to the JROTC cadets.
I propose a toast to the fallen cadets.
Please be seated. Join us in the POW, MIA, and fallen cadets ceremony.
Those who have served, those currently serving, and those in JROTC are ever reminded of the sweetness and of enduring peace that has been gifted by the bitterness of personal sacrifice. We are compelled to never forget that while we enjoy our lives, there are others who have experienced and may still be experiencing the agonies of pain, deprivation, and internment.
Before we begin our activities this evening, we will pause to remember our prisoners of war, missing in action, and our fallen cadets.
We call your attention to the small table, which occupies a place of dignity and honor near our head table. There are four settings symbolizing the fact that our armed forces personnel and cadets are missing from our ranks. They are referred to as POWs, MIAs, and fallen cadets.
We call them comrades. They are unable to be with their loved ones and families tonight, so we join together to pay our humble tribute to them and to bear witness to their continued absence.
The table is small, symbolizing the frailty of one prisoner alone against his or her oppressors, and three fallen cadets for whom we forever mourn.
The tablecloth is white, symbolic of purity of intentions to respond to their country's call to arms.
The single rose in the vase signifies the blood they may have shed in sacrifice to ensure the freedom of our beloved United States of America. This rose also reminds us that of our missing comrades and cadets whom we will never forget.
The red ribbon on the vase represents the red ribbons worn on the lapels of thousands who demand with unyielding determination a proper accounting of our comrades who are not among us tonight. A slice of lemon on the plate reminds us of their bitter fate.
The salt sprinkled on the plate reminds us of countless volunteers of families as they wait and grieve. The glass is inverted. They cannot toast with us this evening. The chairs are empty. They are not among us.
The candle is reminiscent of the light of hope, which lives in our hearts in remembrance or illuminates their way home, away from their captors to the open arms of a grateful nation or an almighty God.
The American flag reminds us that many of them may never return and have paid the ultimate sacrifice to ensure our freedom. Let us pray that all our comrades will soon be back within our ranks.
Let us remember and never forget their sacrifice. May God forever watch over them and protect them and their families.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the playing of taps.
Thank you. Great evening so far. Hey, stuff happens, throws off a little bit of schedule, but that's okay. Main point is we're here to have fun tonight, okay? Before we get out on the dance floor, I need to introduce a few people. All right, so we got some. We are honored to have our fearless leader, Ms. Kefford, here, our principal. Also with us tonight, we have our awesome mayor, Mayor Walker, and one of our city commissioners, Simeon Breyer. So, sir, thank you. It's a great honor to have y'all here. And we're also very fortunate to have Ms. Christine Hunchowski. So she's our state representative up in Tallahassee. Go all the way back 5 years since I've been doing this. I'm getting to be old, right? No. She's a busy lady. She was a former mayor of Parkland, and then from there she got elected to go up to Tallahassee. So this is the first year we've been able to make our schedules line up and be able to get her here. There's few people that support our school as much as she does, and just also all the different local events and areas. So Ms. Hunchowski, thank you so much. Would you like to say anything to the group real quick? Putting her on the spot here, but I'm very excited that she's here to speak with us.
Thank you so much. I just want to say, cadets, congratulations on all you've done this year already. It's seems like every time there's a competition, you guys are always doing better and better. Thank you for your service. Thank you for what you do for the community. And I hope you have a fantastic rest of the year. Thanks for all you do.
Thank you. Again, great. We're very lucky to have this kind of support. Hey, also, all this today wouldn't have been possible with our booster club. So generally, on the left side of the room, over here, my left, your right, military left, right? Our booster club. So our booster board. So Miss Lompard, Miss Andrews, Miss Smith, Miss Knight. And then all our directors. We got a whole host of directors. Miss Lake, Miss Ashby, I forgot about you, our money lady of most, almost said most important, right? Miss Andrews would probably get mad. A lot of volunteers. So all these place settings that you see, these centerpieces were put together by our awesome booster club and all the volunteers. So Ms. Polito, Ms. Zapata, Ms. Rice. Again, here's where I get in trouble for, I'm gonna forget somebody. A lot of help. Hey, one last group we got here tonight. First time since I've been teaching. We got a bunch of alumni. Okay? So we got two tables, so raise your hand over there, ladies and gentlemen.
My first battalion commander, battalion sergeant major, is sitting over there. Okay. Some company commanders, former staff, all former cadets. Probably the most American is here, Mr. Rad. Right, came as a citizen right before graduation a couple years back, but great to have y'all. So, hey, great night. And then the fact that we got Jolly, I'll do push up when we get into class. We got 90 cadets here. All right? That's 90 of 117.
Because they got, best
game. Good job, guys. I'm actually proud of y'all. I thought there was, if we got 50, I would have been surprised, but great job. So without further ado, hey, we're going to throw some, we got some superlatives that we need to get through. Right? So Anthony's going to help us out. Hey, as we read these off, don't do your runway walk. Come on up here, get your trophy, smile for the camera, and we'll get on to the next one. We got about 30 of these, because again, I want to get out and dance, okay? So pay attention, let's see who won. I don't even know who won. Hey, Sergeant Aries, you want to run up here, man?
All right, y'all, so over the past month, staff has ran polls
and y'all have voted for who we think each of these superlatives deserve, male and female. And boy, when I tell you I've been waiting for this all year,
yeah.
All right, so let's kick this off. Ready? First off, we got the most dedicated let one, right? For the females, it's no one other than Maya Smith. Falling behind her as the most dedicated let two, we have Ava Selby. And for the most dedicated let three, we have Faisal Bey. And last but not least, as the most dedicated let four, we have Riley Anders. All right, so enough of this dedication. Now, let's see who has the best eyes. I mean, we all know who has the most beautiful eyes in here. Come up here, Jesus! And for the females, we have Shanice. Funniest laugh for the females, we got Jasmine Love. And for the males, we got our beloved Ivan Pacheco. So these guys are awesome laughs, right? But who has the best smile? For the females, we got Lily Velasco. And for the males, you know it, Gabriel Zapata. Come on. All right, now for the best style here. We have Milani Castillo. And for the guys, we got Ivan Pacheco. All right, following behind them, we got the best Riz. For the female, we got Lily Velasco.
And in the male category for the most Riz, Anthony Polito.
That is, that's Sergeant right now. Look at you. He would have also won the pretty eyes, but he's not a cadet, so. Now, most likely to come to class late, we have Monty Smith. Now, most likely not to go to class, we got Colin Oliphant. So enough of this. Now let's go to the best dancers. We got Gabby Matos.
A Puerto Rico.
And for the best singer, we got Lorenzo. After him, we got the most girliest. Right? Who's the most girliest? Come on, Italia, get up here. And now, I'm gonna take it here. And now, the one who's most likely to join the armed forces after high school, Randall Ashby. Colonel Anders is Paul Dittman.
Constantly have to pull back the reins on, okay? Rather than somebody that I gotta push to actually do something. So don't confuse that last category. I wish I had more Paul Dittmans, all right?
We love Paul, right? Do we love Paul?
There was it.
Trouble for yapping too much. And for that, we got Matthew Jones. All right, for the best uniform, we got for females, Ava Selby. We got no one other than Faisal Bey. And now for our best Raiders female, that goes to Grace McKenzie. And for males, we got Caleb Walker. All right, now let's get started on the best driller. For females, we got Jessica Rice. And for the males, we got Dominic Polito. All right, so now for high school sweethearts, we got Gabriel Zapata and Taylor Reeves. Category of best friends, we got Gabriella Pulido and Milani Castillo. And now for the best siblings, the Pulidos.
right. Now we're looking at it. Hey, Dad, you see that one? Look.
Okay. I'll make sure you all saw right. that one, man.
Now for jobs. All right. I don't know why that one. Who would make a great JROTC teacher in 10 to 30 years? We got Zoe Brooks. To most likely have a random excuse as to why they are not in uniform. You got Pietro Rocha. Rocha. Now, for those of you who most likely forget about everything, we got Jean Michael. For the JROTC mom and dad figures, for the mother, we got Gabriella Pulido. And for dad, we got Colonel. All right, so now you guys are gonna love this category. We got the three musketeers. We already know who they are, right? We got Ivan, Jesus, and Gabe.
Who else?
The person who's most likely to drive Lieutenant Colonel Anders crazy is Carolina Biggers.
What would you do without 7 calls a day, man?
Sleep.
No.
Now it is time to announce our battalion king and queens. For our king, we got no one other than Gabriel Zapata. And for our queen, we got Taylor Reese.
Specially designed crowns for our new king and queen here. We're making sure we got them. If not, we'll see if Matt scramble. My legs twitching a little bit. Any luck, ladies? Ah, here we come. Miss Anders saving the day. Now,
I think everybody has a coin on their table, right? Anybody not have a coin? Yeah. Hey, there's 199 of y'all here today, and I brought 200 for that very reason. Okay? So everybody's got a coin. So in class, for parents who aren't in class, Army units do challenge coins. Okay? Every Army unit designs a coin that has their crest and stuff unique to that unit. Members of that unit get those coins. So once you receive the coin, the expectation is that you carry that around with you. When somebody else in your unit has one of those coins asks you to see it, you are expected to produce it. Right, Miss Anders? See, like right now, Miss Anders is challenging Miss Ashby. So let's say you pull your coin out on Monday morning. Hi, Anthony. Awesome mill ball, right? So I got my coin here. You got yours? Oh, no. Man, come on. It's back home on my dresser. You got to buy him a drink. All right, drink of their choice. Obviously, non-alcoholic because you ain't old enough yet. Okay? You buy that person a drink of their choice. You know, but do I have to buy it? Yes, all you gentlemen that made that bet about a month ago and lost that you still need to pay up. You know who I'm talking to, pay up. No, challenge coins. So somebody challenges you and you don't have it, you return the favor with a drink. Now, if you challenge somebody and they do have it, hey, Anthony, how was that mill ball Friday night? So do you still happen to have your, oh, you do. Okay, what do you want to drink, man? Chocolate milk, got it. I'll make sure you get that for lunch tomorrow, okay? So, unique. So we had these designed literally less than a month ago. Had a great detective down at the Miami Beach Police Department that pulled these, gave us a great deal and got these done for us. So, unique. First time these are issued out. Don't lose it, because I'm just gonna go ahead and preempt it as I told the students. No. But I don't care how many tears you got when you lose it. No, you can't have another one. Okay, so hold on to it closely. Yes, my garden gentleman back there. Sunday morning when I dropped this on the ground in the garden and Mr. Davis doesn't have his. I'll tell you what I like later when nobody's listening. Okay, everybody get it? Any questions about the challenge coin? So very unique to our program. What else we got? Last piece. Silent auction. As 99% of this room knows, we're state champions for our Raiders team, right? So it's taken us a minute, but we finally got our state championship ring. So as we call off our state champions, come on up here and get your rings. We'll take our final big celebration picture and present all your rings to you. So Taylor Weiss, our mighty captain. Lily Velasco. Grace McKenzie. Riley Anders. Isis Smith. Ava Selby. Jessica Rice. Sophia Zane. Addison Miller. Maya Smith, Isis Smith, Shawnee Steinweiss, Sergeant Arias, and Miss Lisa Lampard, our mighty Booster Club president. Come on up here, ladies. Take them out. Go ahead, take them out and throw it on. Let's see, hold it up there. Let me see what you got, ladies. So, hey, we'll earn, okay?
Also, our team captain has written a nice little letter for each of you. So, Taylor, if you'd like to pass out the letter, do you want to read it or you want to...
These girls are my family, first and foremost, and also the rest of the Raiders team. We sweat together, we cry together, we suffer together, and we probably yell at each other a little bit. But that's what comes of what you see. Okay? They put in all of the work, and I got to watch each of them grow. And I cannot say with words how proud I am of all these young ladies.
I'm gonna start sobbing, bruh.
They are the reason that we have these rings and that we have a 3 year in a row state championship. Please give a round of applause for them.
So yeah, school history here, okay? 2 years ago was the first time we took a female Raider team to state in Stoneman Douglas history, okay? So first year we went, what'd we get, fourth or fifth place? And I think that year we said, okay, that's all right. Hey, we're coming back next year and we're winning. And that's exactly what they did. So proud of all you ladies. Y'all, it's definitely a team effort. Fortunately, we don't have too many seniors in this group right here, so two or three. So future's looking pretty good for Raiders next year as well. All right, stop counting them all up. I'm trying to make you feel good, okay? So real quick, we'll get one picture and have I got the ring up?
Three, two.
So the trophies on the tables up here is our only our state trophies, okay? That's from the Raiders team. The other one we just recently got last weekend, as most of you are aware, we got some second place, third place, and fourth place trophies from the state drill meet. So absolutely another awesome performance. If y'all saw all those, had the pleasure of seeing all the trophies back in the room. Anybody agree that they probably fill up, what do you think, three tables from just this past year? So yeah, probably you can probably fill up three of these tables. So hey, great job. And can't be going without saying we got a stud for a coach. Sergeant Arias, man. He's a machine. He knows what he's doing. He knows what it takes to take a bunch of knuckleheads and turn them into state champions. And what he's done over the last 5 years, 4.5 years, awesome, Sergeant Arias. And I, in front of the whole crowd, thank you, man. You're a stud. We appreciate what you put into this. So. Hey, last piece. I know, no surprise. We got that big silent auction going out there, okay? All that money is going to go to three big scholarships that we're going to give three seniors here in about 2 weeks, okay? So if you're still interested in something, put that last little bid in. A lot of great stuff. All that right there was gathered up by, once again, that awesome booster club that we have. A lot of time and effort over the last couple months to go out and seek those donations. You know, believe it or not, asking somebody, hey, would you be willing to donate an item? All you gotta do is ask, and you'd be surprised how many people wanna support great programs like what we got here. So they did that, and across the community, across the South Florida, man, a lot of different organizations really stood up and donated. So you see those in your flyers. There's a long list of, sponsors that really helped us out. And if you notice in there, there's more than a couple parents as well. So again, we are very fortunate to have the group of parents supporting us. that we do. So make sure you check out that sponsor list. Check out those that are helping us out. And so I'll stop talking so we can start dancing, right?
Yeah.
Last piece of business we got. We got to retire the colors.
Sir.
Thank you, sir.
Now, can you please rise for the retirement of the colors?
Retire the battalion colors. Retire the army colors. Retire the state's colors. Retire the national colors. Right face.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the formal part of the military ball. Now, we will start dancing. So stake your claim right now, guys, because if you know anything about us, we're gonna go crazy. And if any of you guys are leaving, have a safe journey home, and see you later. Take care of the east.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Left foot, let's jump. Left foot, let's jump. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's jump. Left foot, let's jump. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Quit fucking with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Up. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands! Come on, y'all! Check it out, y'all! How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like you never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop! Right foot now! Left foot now, y'all! Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all.
You want to make me happy, girl. I want to make you happy. Hey!
TC, I need y'all's help singing happy birthday, okay? So 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you.
Go, 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 Freddy! Go, 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 Freddy! It's your birthday!
under there, grab somebody, and we're gonna slow it down, all right? All right?
Yeah, hey, so, hey, real quick. Hey, where's Riley? Riley, come on up here, girl. Riley Anders, where are you? Hey, while she's coming up here, find you somebody you can slow dance with. We're gonna slow it down here in a second.
Riley.
I need Riley up here. Somebody find Riley, please. Hey, where's Riley? Somebody call Riley on the cell phone.
She's right here, so I got you.
Riley.
All right, more time. Do you find that special someone to slow dance with while we're waiting for my Riley, get over here, girl. Let's go. We're all waiting on you, man. Get up here, girl. Come on. It's all good. All right, hey, give me your attention right quick, guys. Hey, so most of y'all know, Riley was our Cadet of the Year this year. So, yesterday, Riley competed at the District Cadet of the Year competition, and she doesn't know this yet, but she's made it to the finalist round for the district, so. So our Cadet of the Year is in the next round, so the top 10 of all the District Cadets of the Year, so proud of you, honey. So, you see Riley, give her a high five. Big time accomplishment. All righty. So you had your chance. Go find. Hey, guys, time to work on that courage. Go find that young lady or young dude that you want to dance with. Come on, show some personal courage. Ask somebody to dance with you. That's all good. I don't judge. This is a no judgment zone.
superwoman. And for you, you to back it up and dump it. Put the arms out front, lean side to side. They gon' be on you when they see you hit that dirty ride. Ain't nobody hitting with my broken on the side. He go by Bubba and he hit that death like thunder. Okay, I ain't from Dallas, but I need town boogie boogie. I show my moves on the everybody trying to do me. I lead a function and all the ladies trying to screw me. Now you just do you, and I'ma do it all day. Dudes love to hate, so they try to shoot me. Females be stuck to me, I think they try to glue me. I make the party shine bright when it started blooming. This beat was bubble gum, so I had to chew it.
Teach me how to duck, teach me how to duck, duck. Teach me how to duck, teach me how to duck, duck.
Everybody look it.
Can I get a motivation check?
Hoorah!
A motivation check!
Hoorah!
Hoorah!